what's happening. It's autumn here in Ohio, but in the early stages, the leaves are just starting to turn. And today it's like 80 degrees. It's like a hot summer day. They call that Indian summer here. It's like when you think summer's over and the temperatures drop way down into the 50s and upper 40s, and then all of a sudden you get a day like today where it's 80 degrees again and hot and sunny. So I'm going to take a little ride on the scooter. I'll take you along, and we'll see if we can find some autumn glory, some colors.
Thank you.
know, like they say, it's not always about the destination, but it's about the ride. When you're on a motorcycle, it's all about the ride. You never know what you're going to see along the way, but when you get back onto these back roads, it's pretty cool. You find all kinds of neat stuff. So I hope you enjoyed riding along with me. I thought it was a pretty good ride. Unfortunately, I have to edit this way down. Otherwise, I'd have hours of footage, and I think I'd bore you with a lot of it. But the video hit the highlights of my ride, and I was glad to have you along with me. Until next time, ride hard, die free.